I heard today the chief of the UN who said horrible things. He sort of balanced and explained that there's a background to this and justified Hamas's actions, which is unbelievable. It's tantamount to someone understanding the Nazi side of things or the Al-Qaeda side of things. I was shocked that the head of the UN, Gontrash, would do such a thing. I guess it just means that the UN is what we thought it is, a sham.